Connolly, manager, boxing manager of the year, manager Adam Kownacki, on Saturday Adam faces Robert Helensen, WBA eliminator. What's your prediction on this fight?
I think that Adam's going to take him out within 4 or 5 rounds. I think he's going to put pressure on him. I think once he does that, I think Helenius is going to try to run, but I think he'll make him mentally fold, and I think Adam will catch up with him anywhere between round 1 and 5. I can see it happening.
What's actually on stake in this fight? WBA eliminator, but does it mean if Adam wins, he'll be ranked number 1 in WBA ranking?
Well, listen, in boxing, you just got to keep winning, right? And then you wait for your opportunity. So everything's at stake. Every single fight's a do or die, because if you lose, you move back in line, and it takes 2 or 3 years to get back up. So you got to keep winning. Sooner or later, things are going to open up, and Adam will be right at the top of the list as far as fights with Fury, Wilder, Joshua, all those guys.
Talking about Fury and Wilder, does that Wilder loss somehow affect?
Yeah, I mean, it probably made things a little bit harder. Obviously, we were rooting for Wilder because he's under the PBC umbrella, like Adam is. But Al Haymon and I will, at some point, if the belts are on the other side of the street, at some point, maybe next year or the year after that, if we have to make a deal to fight Joshua or Fury, we'll do it. But again, a lot of things have to happen. All you got to do is keep winning and see when your chance comes up.
Yeah, but anyway, I had this trilogy, so. There are rumors about Adam possibly fighting Andy Ruiz Jr.
I heard the rumors, but that hasn't been brought to us yet officially. I don't even want to think about that till Saturday night's over with. If you start thinking about a fight coming up in the future and you don't worry about the one that's coming up in a few days, a lot of times you can falter. So I told Adam, don't worry about future fights. Let's worry about Helenius on Saturday. Let's get past him, then we'll worry about what's in the future.
You are known for working with different promotions, not only Al Haymon.
Well, no, we're loyal to Al Haymon and PBC. Yeah, yeah. Adam is a PBC fighter.
But if there would be an offer, for example, from Anthony Joshua?
Well, Al and I would have to sit down and see if it's the right deal for Adam. We would do a one-off fight to fight Joshua, but Adam's happy with PBC. We're not looking to leave, go to another promotion, but Al Haymon and I have done deals to make title fights for our guys across the street. And if we don't have one of the belts and we have to do that, that's something that we'll sit down and talk about. Damn.